talked about the rain on the way, and whenever there is rain, there's always a chance for runoff and mudslides, and in extreme cases, bluff failure. Fox 5's Misha DeBono is live in Del Mar, where a recent bluff collapse has reignited a conversation about safety in those bluffs. Misha.
Yeah, hi there. You know, engineers, they're speeding up the stabilization of the bluffs here in Del Mar following that collapse a week and a half ago. Rain on the way, it becomes very urgent. But honestly, this is just a short-term fix. The long-term fix is actually to move the train tracks all together, but with a multi-billion dollar price tag, it could be a while.
This is where the bluffs slid down.
Engineers are expediting a bluff stabilization project in Del Mar following another collapse south of 4th Street.
We had a lot of dirt and soil come down from the hill off the bluff, cover that retaining wall, and create a pocket around near closer to the track than we were feeling comfortable and safe with.
You can see the cracks near the failure still growing. John Haggerty is director of engineering and construction at Sandag. They're overseeing the engineering.
Basically, it's a row of columns that you can't see behind the bluff, but that stabilizes the track against just the normal erosion of the bluff plus any earthquake that may cause more of the bluff to cave off.
That's the ongoing short-term fix they hope will stabilize the hillside for the next 30 to 50 years, while local, state, and federal groups come up with the $3 to $5 billion needed to move the tracks.
I am a little worried about the train because it's gotten close north of here, and now with this bigger slide, it's getting close there too.
Michael Pastore has lived in Del Mar on 4th Street for more than 30 years. In that time, he says he's seen the bluffs deteriorate 15 to 20 yards.
And when I first moved here, I could ride a bicycle on the other side of that.
With images like this collapse a little south near Torrey Pines in January happening more frequently, the push to move the train tracks away from the coast altogether becomes more urgent.
When it comes down to it, would you rather spend money or would you rather have a loss of lives?
For now, though, people are asked to stay away at least 50 feet from the bluff collapse area. But as we watched, several people ignore the warning signs.
What we know about the bluffs is they pretty much erode back at an average rate of 4 to 6 inches a year. But that's not the way they erode. They come in chunks. So there's a bluff falls here and another bit falls out somewhere else. So ultimately, that just makes it unsafe.
So again, a reminder to everybody, no train service this weekend, Saturday into Sunday, all day Saturday, all day Sunday from Oceanside all the way down to downtown San Diego as they work to repair these bluffs and other things along the way. This was a planned repair. From Del Mar, Misha DeBono, Fox 5 News.